Left bomb, dumped it. Murphy hit hard by Yamamoto. He went face first to the glass. Boy, the Oilers are making a parade to the penalty box, and Dave Tippett can't be happy with most of these violations.
Is that Yamamoto's third penalty of the game?
Second.
Second, okay, second.
But I mean, that's a dangerous hit. Yeah. The other penalties, they've taken a reckless high-sticking penalty. They took holding the stick. They took, just penalties that really didn't do anything about preventing a scoring chance. So the Blackhawks hoping to make the Oilers pay for a poor infraction. Speaking of scoring streaks, which Patrick Kane has, the hit on Murphy, and he said it. You see the guy's numbers. You cannot finish your check along the boards or put his face into the glass. We chagrined Dave Tippett behind the Oilers bench. Most of their penalties tonight are needless.